The situation of the revocation of Richard Frederick's visas is still a hot topic. It has created doubts in the minds of many as to Mr. Frederick's political future. But Prime Minister Stephenson King on Sunday stated that a US visa is not needed to be a parliamentarian. Some believe that the statement was actually endorsing the Castries Central MP. Within a one-week period, St. Lucians saw the Castries Central MP breaking down in tears, with questions being asked whether the incumbent is a target and whether he feels alleged statements made about him are overwhelming. Today I ask Prime Minister King if Richard Frederick will contest the seat on behalf of the United Workers' Party.
There is a process, and I appeal to you to follow the process. Be observant. Follow the process. Thank you.
Prime Minister King says he believes in due process and is guided by a constitution.
There is a constitution by which we follow, and I think we all should read the constitution and understand what the constitution states. I only operate within the confines of the constitution, nothing else.
Just yesterday, the National Development Movement made it clear that the Prime Minister should prepare for a U.S. extradition request for Richard Frederick. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland, Seed reporting.